Hi, I head analytics and information management for the global consumer business at Citi. I've been doing analytics my whole life. I started out a couple of decades ago, initially at General Electric, where I started the analytics business in India and then all over the world. I moved then to Morgan Stanley, and I did a number of different roles in risk, fraud, authorizations, but always with a view to running analytics organizations. And when I got a chance to come to Citi and transform the analytics function, I went for it because Citi is a global company. It has a global mandate. We have a terrific customer franchise. And with that customer franchise comes a lot of customer information and data that we can use to make better decisions about our customers and could improve the customer experience. Citi is a global consumer bank. We operate in Mexico, in the United States, and in 17 Asia and EMEA geographies. We have over 100 million customers. And as you all know, increasingly, customers want to use the mobile phone. In fact, the mobile phone is the smart branch of the future. The app is where we interact with our customers. So a lot of the analytics we do that use advanced machine learning techniques are about edge computing in the app. It's about how we personalize experience with our customers. The Citi app on the mobile phone is really the smart branch of the future. We don't want to have a heavy branch footprint. We want to be a digital first bank. And the way that we want to interact with our customers is to provide them with a personalized experience in the app. We do a lot of analytics. We use a lot of the information that we gather about our customers in such a way that the quality of every customer touch point is personal. It has emotional resonance with our customers. So a lot of the advanced machine learning techniques that we use are designed to be relevant, frictionless, and simple interactions that allow our customers to feel that they have access to all the services that the bank has to offer. There is a lot of disruption in the financial services space. A lot of fintechs, a lot of startups who are obsessed with the customer experience are leveraging analytics in order to personalize the interactions with the customers. Large financial institutions like Citi have a tremendous advantage. We have been in business for a long time. We understand data privacy. We understand how to leverage information. And we are very sophisticated in our use of analytics. Where we can actually benefit is by using analytics much more in terms of personalizing the customer experience and being obsessed with the customer. And we invite you to sort of participate in that journey with us where you build an analytics-led customer experience. A lot of people ask me, what is analytics? How can be applied to make the customer experience more personalized? Let me give you an example. When people swipe a credit card, and we have our customers swiping their credit cards over 60 million times a day, the emotional resonance of that transaction is not in the card swipe or the sophistication of the analytics that allows us to say yes or no to that card swipe. It is in the cup of coffee that customers are buying, or ice cream, or a vacation that they're spending with their family, and the personal resonance of that moment is what we strive for. So a lot of what analytics is all about is using data in order to personalize the experience with a customer. Analytics is not about data and platform and technology and tools. It is all that, but it is really about understanding and motivating customer behavior. Here in India, Citi has invested heavily in building an analytics organization. We operate out of 4 sites in India: Bangalore, Chennai, Pune, and Mumbai. And we do work in all kinds of areas. So for example, we work in the areas of digital personalization, we work in the areas of fraud, credit risk management, marketing, and campaign operations. All of this leverages a number of analytic tools and techniques and platforms, and I think you would have a tremendous experience here. We have grown rapidly in the last couple of years. We are over 1,000 people strong. We have people from all kinds of institutions, and we offer a world-class investment in learning and development so that you can have a career that spans decades at Citi. I would encourage you and welcome you to join Citi's analytics centers in India, where cutting-edge work is happening in digital personalization and the use of models and strategies in improving the customer experience. If you were to choose to join Citi in one of our analytics sites in India, you would have a global career at Citi. Many of our people who started working at one of the analytics sites in India have gone on to take leadership roles, not just in analytics, but in other functions across city sites all over the world. So you have a tremendous ability to move around geographies and work in different parts of city and have a fulfilling career based in analytics. The scale and scope of our analytics organization in India requires us to make a substantial investment. We are going to a large number of campuses that focus on technology and analytics. We want to invest in the best and brightest talent so that you're exposed to what working at Citi means, and it allows you an immersive experience through a hackathon. This hackathon is designed to hire the best and brightest into Citi, but to give them exposure to what it means to do analytics. So this hackathon allows you to participate and earn prize money. We are giving away 30 lakh rupees in prize money as a result of this hackathon. I encourage you to participate. I encourage you to experience Citi. We invest heavily in our talent. We hire from campuses. We have great onboarding experience. We have multiple sites in India, in Bangalore, Pune, Mumbai, and Chennai. We invest heavily in learning and development, both online and in classrooms. So you are guaranteed to become a cutting-edge analytics professional if you choose to join Citi. So come for the hackathon and stay with Citi.